Three bodies were recovered from the water near where El Paso and Sunland Park, New Mexico meet yesterday evening. According to an El Paso Fire Department spokesperson, El Paso and Sunland Park Fire Departments responded to McNutt and Annapra for a body recovery operation. According to EPFD, an exhaustive search was conducted for a possible fourth person, but no one else was found. The scene was later turned over to law enforcement for further investigation.